Let's do this. When they asked me to do stunts for the Lego Ninjago movie, I thought I had to use Lego. And then I realized, oh, I can do a stunt like a live action martial art movie. That makes more sense. In the movie, I play Master Wu, so I'm the teacher of my stunt team and the Ninjago team. I'm very proud of the Jackie Chan stunt team. They are the best of the best. So the students in Ninjago should be the best.
Maybe.
We never worked on a movie like this before. It was interesting to make real-life action into animation. My favorite fight of the movie is between me and Garmadon. It's a very important moment. I want the action design to be very special.
Now I'm gonna fight you. Ow!
Everything the stunt team does, the ninjas do also. There goes spin kick. Ninjago formation. I have been doing a stunt more than 50 years. I've never done anything like this before. Trust me, these ninjas can really fight. I think you will be very impressed.